All right, coming up this week on Valley Spotlight.
The best of the best of the best of the best.
Right. And you know why? Because we didn't pick any of them. The crew got to pick their favorite stories from the last year or so.
And we have decided to bring all of these stories from one of our favorite places, the DoubleTree by Hilton, right here in their lobby.
Yeah.
We have had so much going on in downtown Youngstown, so why not show it off, right?
All right. Some of the stories include, we went and learned how to can peppers and oil with the Canzonettas.
El Jefe.
Yeah, he was there too. What else did we do?
Well, let's see here. You also took a trip to Cafe 422 and gave us the backstory as to how this family has continued such an epic chapter of success to this day.
Right.
I love it.
A gentleman locally started his own meal prep service, and it has taken off like crazy.
Yeah, in 2020, I think it's going to be an even bigger year for Gino.
Right, and so much more. And we're going to show you one of the first cash cars we did, too.
It never ends.
See you Sunday on Valley Spotlight.